Hello everyone, Basip here. Today we're going to be trying something a little bit new. I'm actually streaming to both Twitch and YouTube right now. But we're going to be playing a little bit of Hellblade. I'm actually very much enjoying this game. Welcome to the channel, by the way, if you're new. We left off on finishing one of the challenges for getting the... Was it Tearfang? Is that the name of the blade? The blade that kills people and kills kings whenever it's drawn or whatever. Finished the one where it was like a underground maze or a labyrinth rather, but if you went the wrong way it just kind of repeated itself forever. It's pretty neat. Pretty common idea in many games, but they pulled it off well, and I freaked myself out way more than I should have. I kept hearing stuff, so I thought something was chasing me, and I was getting myself all spooked. I do not do well with scary games. What are the buttons again? Alright, here we go. I just played, a Little Nightmares DLC for the first time on, the keyboard, not the keyboard, the gamepad here, and now my buttons are all goofy. Turn up my volume slightly. There we go. Can you do another one? That's too much. Have you got the energy? Alright, let's go. Got the energy. No. Can't go that way. Okay. That's the one I did. Let's go do this one then. It's so ominous that there's nobody else around. Ever. So she must be like already on the path to hell kind of thing, and no one's here. That's... Do I hear this stone? Let's do it just in case.
As Sigmund and Sinfjotli are being buried alive,
yeah, we've
Sigmund's
heard that one.
Sister throws an armful of straw into the grave mound. Hidden in the straw is Sigmund's sword, the gift of Odin. They cut their way out of the grave mound and set fire to Sigir's hall. The king burns to death. Sigmund calls to his sister to come out so that she may live and be honored.
Sorry about that. Needed to make sure all my external devices and stuff were a little bit silenced, so it doesn't come in through the mic.
A plague strike northern lands of ice. It was so terrible that not the oldest man among us could remember the like. Hundreds died. The sickness took nearly every person younger than 40 and many older, and where dying mothers gave birth, the marks of the plague were on the babes as they came out of the womb.
Gnarly. This is an interesting way to do a loading screen, because I'm pretty sure that's exactly what's happening.
Where are we?
Yep.
I don't like it. This place feels... What is this place?
Don't tell me it's creepy. I'm gonna creep myself out as is. Oh, I should. Oh, I can't learn the buttons because she can't draw her weapons.
This has to be wrong. This place stinks.
Stinks, huh?
There he is. There he is. The light.
Really?
Go towards it. He's in the house. Find.
Oh, hey, it's actually a person. I thought it was always a room.
Disappearing. Follow him. Don't let him disappear. The air. Where's it gone? Keep going.
All right.
How do you find it?
Let's go.
It's just a trial.
Find
Gillian. You just have to solve it, and then you will find him.
Huzzah. Ooh. Ew. This is yucky water.
It's a test. Like the old warrior trials. Dillian will help me.
Oh, this is why it stinks. It's like bog water. Not bog like European people's were. It's poopy water. But like swamp. Swamp water. Don't be...
The stench of rot. She can almost taste it.
This is always
this
a bad sign.
Not everyone can. It was a warm spring day when she went to the river with Dillian and the others. But the water, she could taste the rot. But no one else could. She knew something was wrong, something sinister. She begged them to leave, but they just laughed at her. But soon enough, as the bodies piled up, no one was laughing. And they knew that she was not like that.
This gal is beast, though, man.
Look through the arch. Is it a gate? It's an illusion.
Oh,
it's
an illusion gate again.
Just another trick. Another trick to
gross. I like that. That's cool looking. Oh, here. Got an illusion right here, too.
The bridge. It's broken. Fix it. You have to fix it. How are you going to fix it?
You always have to be at the right spot to do that, though.
You must.
I gotta find it.
You have to get to the house.
This right here.
You have to find him. Quick, get to the house.
It has to be. Look like it's somewhat symbol, I believe.
Up the tower. The tower. Yeah. How do you get to the tower?
Working on it. Working on it.
Find a way. The ladder is broken. How do you get up the tower? Find a way.
Oh, here we go.
Dillian will disappear soon. Find a way. It's all up to you. It's another test. Don't fail. The light is still glowing, but soon it will go out. You haven't failed yet.
What light? The Dillian light or this thing? Heads or whatever on the front of these is actually telling you which way you walk in, because that would actually be kind of helpful. Let's see what's different. Oh, that whole thing is going away. Oh, and that's just blocking me off, so I do need to go through it. All right. Oh, another one, like immediately. So actually make a bridge to go up here. Yeah, so looks like you go the opposite way of where the heads are.
Just a small piece of the puzzle.
Oh, this is gonna be okay. This is gonna be like that one puzzle I got stuck on before the
you found a way.
One second boss. Man, I felt stupid on that. Unfortunately, that video footage is lost because I was fiddling with my Twitch settings and accidentally unchecked the archive video button, so as soon as my broadcast was done, it was gone. Super bummer. Alright, is it built yet? Assuming I have to be up here and it gets built. There it goes. Oop, do it.
She did it.
Boom.
You
fix the bridge.
You passed the trial, get to the house. You succeeded.
Did her face get more dirty for being in the... No. I wasn't sure if she got more dirty for being in the grody water there. Man, I am loving this game. What do you guys think? If you own the game, do you like it? You got any complaints? I like these kind of games where you got this RPG element, but then you also have the kick-ass element. Combat's fun. Usually when this happens, it's bad. Okay. Saving screen. Looks like fire in there. Alright. Sorry, I have to explore everything. I like those talking rocks.
like the lore they give me. So I always gotta check them out if there's any around.
Senua! Come to me! Where are you?
I'm here! I'm right here!
Are you in there? Come out if you are.
Where is he? Find him. You have to find him. The runes. Focus.
Stop talking.
Focus the runes.
The Northmen speak of a death moon, a light shaped like a half moon that appears inside a house and goes around the walls. I once saw the death moon appear at a farm, and first the shepherd died, then a guest died, and then the farmhands, and then the farmer and six of his men drowned at sea. That is not the end of it, because the dead return to haunt the living. If you see the death moon, then beware, because there will be death in that house.
All right. Considering the sheer volume of bodies around, are these all gonna turn zombie on me? Sure hope not. If they do, you would think they would just be common folk, so they wouldn't have like the super awesome weapons and stuff I've been fighting.
Delia! They're coming for me!
Why am I smoking? Wait a minute. What? What just happened? Aw, man. That counts as a death for reasons I don't know. Aw, man. I'm gonna lose the game. Because I'm gonna keep dying here. And that rot's gonna keep spreading. And I'm not gonna know why. Oh, there's a fire thing.
It's close.
Oh, there's something chasing me?
What should I do?
Go under there! No, don't do that again. Oh, son of a bitch. What? I have to do the focus things while this thing is chasing me? And don't do that. Oh man, this is super stressful. I don't like this. Man.
Where are you?
This sucks. Don't do that. Oh. Got a fire thing chasing me. Got Z thing. Oh man, this is okay. If that's how they all are, that's dope. Because otherwise this is super stressful. Don't talk to me.
Where is he? This is taking too long. Can you hear him?
Oh, snap!
You're lost. You have to find them.
Oh man, I'm like
Where are they? It looks the same.
I'm getting sweaty, man. And I'm not a sweater. Nah, not a sweater. Oh! Which way? Can I juke it? Run! I don't know which ones I've observed. Ow.
I can't find you!
I don't know where to go. I feel like I've been here. Okay. B. There you go. B. Count. Hurry! Oh, shit! Oh! That thing scared the crap out of me! Let's go this way. Not that way. Okay, that way. Yes! Oh man, this is super stressful. I don't think I've been over here. I hope it just stops when I find the other rune, because This thing's hooked. Oh, that's the one I already seen. Just getting too close to it. I don't want it. I keep observing the outside. It's probably in the middle somewhere. Yeah, I'm not going in any particular pattern here. I'm just going in directions that are not near that thing and hoping something shows up. That's what I already got. Dang it! I hope I don't have to, like, lead it into breaking walls to find where I need to go. Oh, snap. Okay. Really? No. Don't be a dead end. Don't! No! Don't tell me I have to find all of them again. Because that would be a bummer. Don't make me have to find all of them. Please. Oh, serious? Oh. Not a fan of this challenge. That means I should actually memorize the directions I'm going.
There it is. It's close.
Don't run into that. Don't run into that.
Run. It's not safe here. Run. So
close. Boom.
You've got them. Where's the door?
Did that count? I don't think that counted.
Look at you. Don't let it see you. It's coming. Move away. You're lost again.
They want to kill me.
Yeah, this is super stressful. Sorry, I'm not talking because I'm super needing to pay attention. Stupid chains. Where is it? 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 Boom. Cool, that counted. Right. Oh, shit, Snacks. Run, babe, run. No. Oh. Alright, I do not like this challenge. Did I just call her babe? I did not mean to say that. I think that's a remnant from playing Little Big Planet with my girlfriend. Oh! And we needed to run from a thing.
There it is, huh? It's close, it's close. Move away. Senua, move
Shut
away.
Up.
You'll die.
Can you feel it?
You're dying. The burning,
just
the burning.
The burning.
The burning.
Run. Run. Run now. Run. It's not safe here. Run. Run.
I can't. Shut up. Came through the wrong door. Where's my sword? I would fight it if I could, but I'm pretty sure I can't.
Where are we?
It's Dillian. Find the creature. That's a
You're
terrible.
Dying. You're lost. You're dying.
Oh.
This is what death feels like.
This is what death feels like. Alright. Give it. Got it. See, this part sucks. No! Why did you go towards it? Why? I hate that. If you get close to one of those duck thing, she just auto goes under it. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna lose my save. This sucks. I do not like this part. And why did it do that? The first time I did the best.
There it is.
Yep. Yep, yep, now I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die again. Run! What the fuck are you stuck on? Shut up, voices. You're not helping. I do not like this puzzle. That. Alright, alright, alright. Oh, are you serious? Right next to me? Son of a bitch. I'm just going in a circle, aren't I? Second one. Got it, got it, got it. Run, 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 run. Why are you not running? Just kind of wanted to somber around for a minute. That's not okay. Wait, that way, okay. I think that's what you can do, is you can make it go a direction. Don't break any of that, or go ahead and break it. Now be close to me. That's awesome. Come on. Where's the other symbol? Please be it. Just end it. End it. Be done. Not done? That's all three of them. Oh, I have to find the fucking gate now. God damn it. Let me go, let me go, let me go, let me go, let me go. Oh, I'm so stressed out right now. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Where's the beginning? Is it this way? Can't go that way now, because he's there. Shut up. Shit. I have to go that way, don't I? Oh, my heart is pounding. Where is it? Not the monster, the exit. Right here. Let me out, let me out, let me out. Oh, son of a bitch. No, 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 no. Oh, look at my arm, it's all jacked up. I'm gonna lose my save. Oh man, that thing was stressful.
Senua! Senua! What happened?
They're blaming me for the plague. They say that I'm cursed. What if they're right?
How would they know such a thing? Are they gods? None of us are. They're just people. Good people, but they're scared. They're afraid of what they can't see. Like children scared of the dark. They make up stories to fill the void. It doesn't make them true.
What if my father was right?
You have to step out of this darkness. Let them see who you really are, like I have. You're not a monster.
Made me a monster.
My arm is all sorts of jacked.
What if this is pointless?
What did I lose, like, four lives in there? Ugh, that sucks.
What if we're wrong?
One of them, totally not my fault, though. She went under
the... What if this is the end? It's just
thing
a trick.
On accident. Automatically, for some reason. All right, next trial. What do we got?
You never know which way it's going to go.
Please don't be so stressful. Who's the other one?
I want to tell you a story about a god of the Northmen called Baldur. The second son of Odin. He was beautiful, good, and wise. He was fair of feature. He spoke fair words. He gave fair judgments. Light shone from him. Only good things were told of him. Yet he was the first of the gods to die.
Sound awful heavy. Is that because the rot has spread? Or because it's wet?
You've come this far, but the bridge is broken. There's no way you can fix it. What do you do now, Senor?
Push this one over. That's what I do.
What is it? What does it see?
Oh, it's just floating there.
You want to see what the mask sees.
Okay, no, I don't want to pay attention to that.
Don't look through it. It's dangerous. Don't go near it. Don't go too close. Don't. Focus. Focus.
Try it. Well, there it goes.
It's the same. It's another world.
Oh.
It's lighter.
Is this going to switch it back to the dark?
I like it here.
Huh. Interesting mechanic. Do this one.
It's safe here.
There we go. I like the light. The light makes me happy. Just this. I'm assuming this changes the layout of stuff. So I'm gonna have to keep running back and forth or something.
The bridge. It's broken. It's fixed.
It's essentially the gates without running through the gates.
Let's cross it.
It's kind of their way around it. Assuming this is locked from the other side, but you gotta check it. Yep. Always is. Ooh. Talking shield.
The Northmen tell this story about the death of Baldur. It begins with dark dreams. Night after night, Baldur dreams of his own death, and the gods fear for his life. So Baldur's mother makes everything in the world. Fire, water, iron, stone, earth, wood, beasts, birds, serpents, poison, sickness. Swear an oath not to harm her sons. One by one, they each make their vow. Neither weapons nor wood will injure him, Baldur's mother boasts. Only Loki, father of Hela, the mistress of death, is not amused.
Screenshot! Anyone new to the stream or the channel, I do upload the screenshots to my Twitter feed. If you're interested in checking them out later or want them for yourself.
He's waiting for you. Open the gate. She can't. Open the gate. It's locked. Try harder. She can't. The gate. She can't.
Twitter feed is in,
She will.
Overlay that you can see on the screen now, but if you can't quite see it, it's basiv_plays. Alright, looking for this tree branch looking thing. Oh, you know what? I bet you I'm gonna have to go to the mask and turn off pretty land, and it'll be in dark person land. Yeah, I'm wondering if the rot has caused her footsteps to get heavier. Cause I don't remember hearing them before. Alright, go to the sad place. Boom. Boom. go here. Got the appease the explorer in me. Check something. Looks like the stream may have disconnected. Like it's okay still. Not sure what's going on. Okay. It still looks to be behaving properly. Sorry about that. Just wanted to make sure we weren't losing anything on you. That's happened before where the stream got. Oh. The stream got dropped. Oh no. Okay. If it wasn't gonna let me switch back, that was gonna suck. Man, this area is so much prettier. Got the god rays coming through. Alright. We're gonna walk out to this. Hey! This one doesn't have a boat. Pop up. Nope. There's really not much I can explore in this area yet. So it's gotta be up here somewhere. Oh, I'm still salty about those deaths I took. I would hope that they wouldn't have many other tests that involve death like that. Because there could have been a chance where people died even more than I did on that challenge, and that would just really screw your game. And you don't want to super punish your players that much. Oh, hey. Area that I hadn't seen before. I'm gonna need this bridge. Okay. I bet you I knocked this over. Check the mask. Back to the dark side, I can cross over now. Does his mask change? He's all rusted. Yeah, because isn't the other one white? Nope. Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening. Buddies and I, we were on the way to
Dillian, there he is.
To a water world one year, and we came up with the idea to Dillian, sing
don't lose him.
Anything that came up on the playlist or whatever.
It's
gonna go away. But anything that showed up on the radio, or whatever we were listening to, we'd have to sing in a different accent, and we'd have to choose the accent before the next song came on. And I said Sean Connery, and that song came on. That is fantastic. I highly recommend anyone checking that out. Sean of Molten Lightning. Very, very frightening there. There's a part where there was a lot of TH sounds in a row. And you had to do the Sean Connery. It was fantastic.
Narrow dividing lines of our own
making.
Dillian taught her to see further. To peek through the cracks and see the worlds of color stretching away from the gloom. And Senno explored new paths into the unknown.
You can't.
Alright, now I can talk to the stone. Wow. Oh, hey. talk to the stone. Oh, shield, rather.
The gods feast and rejoice and amuse themselves by throwing spears and stones at Baldur, striking at him with sword and axe. But he comes to no harm, whatever they do. The gods never cease to wonder at this great marvel. But Loki shapes himself into a woman and asks Baldur's mother, is it really true that all things promise to keep him safe?
He's the reason she keeps
him. I did not ask the mistletoe, Baldur's mother confesses. I thought it was too young. Oh dear.
The mistletoe's too young.
He saved you. He saved you. Loves you. You owe him. His love keeps you strong.
Alright, what could this fit in?
Remember, Dillion. What do you remember? Do you remember the sound of his voice?
Oh, can I open that? I should probably try to open that first. Actually, all these doors I need to open. So I can get in from the dark side. Oh, it's so pretty. Alright. Objective complete. Personal demons. Beast. Oh. Huh, really? She's hidden in there? Oh, time to switch masks.
He's the reason she keeps fighting.
Time to switch it to the Broken Land. Since my doors are open, I should be able to do this.
Dillion saved you.
Ooh, load. Oh, wait, I can't get... Oh, wait, the front door is open now. Or that door. Side door, rather. We're good.
We're good.
That's cool that the rune is literally on the back of that door. Oh, no. Wait a minute. I needed that door. Oh no. Okay. My idea has now been thrown out the window.
You are guilty. Was it worth it?
Alright, gonna try something. Back down there. There's nothing on the side of this right yet. I can't stay in there because these trees are in the way with this thing. But I need to be in here. And I'm hoping that thing will go away when I switch to the dark area. Like, it won't count as me looking at it through the bars, right? Oh, and it's backwards anyway. Oh, okay. I am totally off.
Dillion saved you from them. He was the only one she could trust. Could she trust him?
So obvious right now. Where could it be? this thing span, the rune span. Because then I'll know where exactly it's gonna be.
He was the only one that really loved her.
He did love her.
Pumped up strong there. Maybe just the music kicking in that made it feel important. You can't come in here when it's dark.
Because Dillion believed in you.
Am I not seeing?
Do you remember the way he stroked your hair? Do you remember the way he felt?
Oh. That's cool. It's right there. Come on. Cool. Should have picked up on that earlier. Because I looked at it multiple times.
Why isn't he here? He's gone. Do you remember the way he stroked your hair?
He's gone to the dark world.
You're in the wrong world.
Why would you go to the dark world?
The dark world. Without you.
Okay, so what's gonna happen is I switch it to the dark world. The front of the gate's gonna open, and I'm gonna be able to come through there. That's what I think is gonna happen.
Your curse has claimed Dillion.
I'm still curious about what her curse is. Is it schizophrenia? Is it she brings rot? Not sure yet. Hungry. I should have eaten first. I knew I was gonna get hungry.
Look what happens to the things you love. There he is. Where are you taking them?
These are blocked off.
Ooh. And goes to the gods as they throw things at Balder. The blind god, Hoth, was there. Loki asks him why he wasn't taking part. Hoth says, I cannot see where Balder stands, and even if I could see him, I have no weapon. Loki replies, here is a wand. I will tell you where he stands. And Hoth throws the mistletoe at Balder. It pierces through him, and to everyone's horror, Balder is killed. And for this, Hoth is slain.
She is pure darkness.
Loki is a douche. I like that the Norse gods also have imperfect gods.
You should have listened to your father when you had the chance. Why didn't you listen?
I think the Greeks only have one.
His love has tortured you, and it tortured
messed up god. I think his name is Hephaestus. Isn't he the blacksmith? Something like that. Forges Zeus's stuff. It's lightning bolts or something. I believe that's right. Don't quote me on it though. I like mythology, but I haven't really looked into it for a very long time.
No chance for love now. Hey, bud. Love you again. Ever again.
Talking shield. So, every time I look at this, does this fill in one of the letters? No, because R is filled in already.
The Northmen tell how the gods mourned Balder. His body was to be burnt on his ship, but they could not manage to push it into the sea, and sent for a giantess to do it. She comes riding a wolf and has vipers for her reins. She pushes Baldur's ship into the sea with such force that the ground shakes and the rollers burst into flames. When Baldur's wife sees his body carried onto the ship, her heart bursts with grief, and she dies. She's put next to her husband, and the pyre is lit, sending the dead to hell. But even so, the gods cannot accept his death.
Liking this way they do the storytelling. Like, normally stuff that makes me hang out, listen, it's kind of a bummer, but I'm enjoying the atmosphere at the same time, so it's not that bad. Alright.
Do you know?
You know what? I keep forgetting to do this. I need to look at those ruins first before I go explore, just in case I run into it. An arrow, a gate, and a J. Or that S that's been showing up.
She left her father. She trained hard alongside her friend, Delia. She saw things no one else could. Patterns, shapes, movement. An intuition that made her an exceptional warrior. Friendship turned to love. But the shadow of darkness never let her go, and she was caught between two worlds. That of Zinbel and her past, and Dillian, her future.
You have no time for this. Speedy.
Two realities tearing at her soul.
Your love because he believed in you.
Oh, cool. I must be able to get on top of that with this mask. Is that changing every time, or am I just noticing more details every time I look at it? There it is. Maybe not. That looks right. Right, isn't it? It looks very right.
He didn't believe that she was cursed. He saved you when everyone else turned their backs.
It has something to do with that one too. There it goes. Perfect.
What if they're all about wasting your time just minute by minute by minute?
Alright, which one do we have next?
She's
S.
Doing.
Can I get up top there?
Special. She thinks she can.
I can't walk
they
across those, can
nothing.
I?
Nothing. In a way that nobody
should. Shield.
A waste of time. It could all be a waste of her time.
The gods are just. What if the gods are laughing?
Hey, why don't I hear him?
It wouldn't be this.
Be the first time.
Aw, man.
To ride to hell and ask Hela to let Baldur return home. All the gods are weeping, he says. Are they? Asks Hela. We shall see if he is truly missed. If everything in the world will weep for him, he shall go back to the gods, but if even one thing refuses, Baldur stays with me. The gods send messengers everywhere. Weep for Baldur, weep him out of hell. And everything wept. Men, beasts, earth, stone, trees, metal, everything. Except for a giantess they found in a cave. Baldur was never my friend, she says. Let Hel keep what she has. The Northmen say that the giantess must have been Loki in disguise.
Do you remember what it was to touch him?
Alright, switch it back to dark so I can get to that side. Oh! Look what I found. Means there's gonna be not a light. Cause that's it, it's just backwards. Okay. Maybe.
Do you remember
the dark
meeting
world
him beneath the tree?
Bring light somewhere. Which doesn't make sense because this is the lighter area.
He saw who she really was.
Alright, let's just try it. Let's try it. Yeah, it's, that thing is gone, gone. This is where it was at, right? Right there. Alright, but at least I can get to that side now.
Game progression or if it's because I have more rot too, but the voices seem to get a lot more menacing.
Like the deeper voice, the more demonic sounding ones, they
Nobody
seem to be
will
more
love her now.
Proliferate
Can you
now.
Remember what love feels like?
Look what happens to
the Okay, cool.
Loves.
There you go.
She destroys the
Bam. No. Didn't help. Other side. Got it. Was a little slow on the uptake there. Hello. Rune symbol. Thank you.
What if this is pointless? What are you doing?
Ooh, shield.
Why did you think you could make this?
Oh, can I just not open it?
Runes. You see runes everywhere. Everywhere. But what if they're not real? What if they don't actually make sense?
Shut up, voices, so I can hear this guy. I want to hear him.
But it doesn't mean anything.
Shut up.
You can't read this language, you don't understand. Sinbel was right. You're wasting time. You're cursed. You'll never succeed. Slow, quicker.
I want to hear.
The gods used Loki's own son's entrails to tie him down and turned these bonds to iron. And dangled a poisonous serpent over his face so that its venom would drip onto him. Each time the venom drips onto Loki's face, he writhes in agony. The Northmen say that is the cause of earthquakes.
I wonder why Loki didn't like Baldur. Did he like pick on him or? Loki's a doucher. I mean, he is the trickster god. Maybe
you
it's because
no
he can play pranks on him.
Nobody will love you again. Ever again.
Not sure. Something I may have to look up afterwards.
Believed in you.
I thought it was a person, like a black shadow figure.
He was the only one who didn't
mind. Aw, man. Okay.
You are guilty.
Oh, I have to go. Maybe I think there's a ramp up there, isn't there? To come back down when it's the light time? Let's see. Come on.
Do you remember how it made you feel?
Should really be paying more attention on what exactly switches. So I don't just have to keep doing this over and over again. Be dark so I can get through there. Do I switch that then? Not quite sure. Oh, hey. This is super useful. Probably would have helped if I saw that earlier. Oh god. Okay, I was gonna say, if it's not there, I'm screwed. Alright. Nope. No way down. Okay. At least I can come through here. That thing's broken. What does that do for me? It takes me to that thing. Which...
She thought she had light within her. She is pure darkness.
Okay. Really? Couldn't walk over that, huh? Badass warrior couldn't walk over that. I see.
He was the only one.
Okay, now on the other side of this gate. Locked.
Do you remember the way he touched you?
I don't know exactly what I'm supposed to be doing right now. I need to get over there. Oh. Because that's broken when it's dark. Alright, I'm gonna try something. This is probably not it. But I gotta try it. Come on. Quite sure what exactly I'm supposed to be doing right now. You know, I need to get over there. I don't know how to get over there.
You squashed it, strangled it. The curse can be.
Okay, gate's open. That's lovely. But I can't get over there because it's broken. Wait, is it not broken?
You kill the things that are most precious to you.
Aw, man. I thought it was broken.
Dillion!
I'm dumb. Come give me a hug! Is that what he's doing?
Dillion never much cared for the underworld, and looked dimly upon the druids, like her father, Zinbel. I guess he took after his father, a chieftain who believed nothing he couldn't see, and he happened to be blind. She felt safe in Dillion's arms, learned to see the world through his eyes. Slowly, the darkness that had bound her so tightly began to unravel.
I never understood this part. than any games. It's like, sit on your ass and scoot. Oh, he totally can't fall. Okay. Dang it. Just more rot going up the arms now. I knew I shouldn't have chanced that. Should have tried it earlier on probably not a death fall. Although this mechanic is strange.
Dillian!
Like it feels arbitrary that she starts to fall over. Sit on your ass.
Dillian never much cared for the underworld, and looked dimly upon the druids, like her father, Zinbel. I guess he took after his father, a chieftain who believed nothing he couldn't see, and he happened to be blind. She felt safe in Dillian's arms, learned to see the world through his eyes, slowly.
See, it looks like she's gonna fall off to the right, but she always falls left. Yeah, it just feels very awkward. Her feet look like they're not gonna line up, so you wanna go the other way. And that's what causes you to fall. Maybe that's their intent. Not sure. Yeah, this doesn't look safe at all.
Oh.
Your father cannot understand your darkness. He cannot see through your eyes. No one can. My own father was born blind. Doesn't have the faintest idea of what the night looks like. The word dark to him means as little as the word light. So someone is afraid of the dark. Should we fix them by taking away their sight? Would you give up the beautiful world that you, and only you, can see just to be rid of your nightmares? Or is this
killing
the price
you
pay for the
gift
you have?
They're taking your memories to torture you. They're taking
a gift that makes you so special.
Every time you remember, it disappears. They're going to take everything. They're not yours anymore. They're going to take everything you have. The memories of ghosts.
When they come to the gods to protect you,
they're eating you from the inside. They want to kill your soul. They want to crush it. They want your body. They want your soul. They want your mind, and they're going to take it.
The memories were yours, but they're the gods now.
Nothing is yours anymore.
Northmen say that their all-father, Odin, gave his eye in exchange for a drink from Mimir's well, the Well of Wisdom. In blindness there can be wisdom. Only by giving can you receive in return. For this reason, I give my life and pass on my stories of the Northmen to you, Senua.
right here. Can't you see me?
Help me.
Breathe slow.
It's the darkness.
Stay still. Empty your thoughts.
Oh, it's all grayscale.
Tell me what you
feel. The breeze.
Good. Then there is a way out.
I can't tell where it comes from.
Yes, you can.
Please don't have any spooks.
The others. The voices. They've gone.
I'm still here.
Yeah, I was confused. I was like, why is no one talking
to me? So quiet. So dark.
It's okay. Listen to your own breath. Feel it rise and fall. Good. Be aware of everything you hear and feel. Let your senses guide you.
That's actually a good way to help bring someone down from a panic attack or anxiety. Just have them focus on their breathing and make sure it stays consistent, or you can have them, you know, help or feel your breathing, like put their hands on your chest kind of thing.
I can't go on. Lillian?
Find a way. I'm not leaving you here.
Kind of helps, I think it's called grounding. Helps ground them. I hope there's no spooks in here. I really don't know what I'm doing. Is this the gate I just saw?
I think I'm somewhere else now. But the breeze has gone.
Use all of your senses. Let the world speak to you. What do you hear?
Oh!
I feel like water. Water.
Go to it.
I really hope there's no spooks.
I've reached the water.
Good. That's your way out. Follow it upstream.
I'm so sorry. I thought I left this all behind.
Don't be sorry. It's not your fault.
He was right. It's inside of him. It won't let me go.
Senor. My father. He taught me that the hardest battles are fought in the mind, not the sword. You're no coward. Prove that to me in warrior trials. This is just another battle. You can beat it.
This isn't your battle. You don't have to help me.
I want to. Besides, you are going to be a great warrior one day. We need people like you.
Okay. I'll do my best.
Man, this is doing great.
I know what you're thinking. It's not really you. Seems there's no escaping the past in this place. And so she's forced to relive it.
Really bringing attention to, I don't know what to call them. I don't like calling them disorders, but, you know, like anxiety and depression and stuff, and how it can really wreck someone's life, and you just, sometimes you can't even see it. And it's showing that, you know, he's there to assist, he's not there to fix.
I can't go on this way.
Then look for another way, and tell me what you find.
It's, you don't need to fix it, but you need to be there for, like, a support.
There is a house.
Let them know it's temporary. I'm really liking this game. It just got way more deeper. Way more deep, rather.
I don't know what's inside.
That looks like
a vault.
Don't
be afraid.
Okay. Ow. Please don't have anything that will chase me in the dark. No!
There's something in here.
Do you see it?
No.
Then it cannot see you. Quietly move past.
Oh no. I am not okay with this. Oh. Oh, I don't like this. Oh. I'm freaking out. Is that it? Or is that fabric moving? How can I go past it? It's right in my way. There's gonna be multiple of those, aren't there? Shh. Oh man. I am stressing out. I don't want. Shut up. Is it coming at me? Oh, I just got sick to my stomach. I don't feel good. I'm gonna vomit.
It's not following me.
Please let me be out.
Leave it behind and keep moving forwards.
Let me out. I wanna be done with this. I'm gonna keep walking slow in case it's gonna chase me. Oh, I don't feel good. I don't do good at this kind of stuff. There's no one here to offload my scaries onto. Oh, son of a bitch! Wait, does that mean it could see me because it's in the light? I'm not okay with this. I want to be done with the game. Fuck. I can't go that way. Of course it's not over. Look how many there are! How do I avoid them? Oh. Okay. I'm gonna hang out here and observe if they have some sort of pattern. At least a little bit. Oh, man. I don't like that I can't fight him. Go away. Fuck. That one's coming back now. I'm gonna have to go through them, aren't I? Like when they spread apart. Ugh. She's coming back. This part sucks, dude. I don't want to do this.
There's more of them. I think they're moving.
You're breathing too fast.
I'm scared.
Listen to the sound of your breath. In and out. In.
That one needs to move.
And out. Do this anymore.
Fuck. Fuck. Go away. Go away. Can I be done? Oh, I'm getting so hot. I'm sweating. Please don't pop up next to me. Oh shit. Can I move fast enough? Shit. Shit. Oh, I just got super sweaty. Please let me be done. Please don't let there be something hidden. Avoid the light. That was actually really good gameplay there, because at the beginning that it led you to feel safe while going in the light. Now it was super dangerous.
I think I'm in a house.
No, why isn't it over?
It stinks of death.
The darkness is testing you. You are in control.
Why? Why does there have to be more? I'm gonna scream. Heads up, headphone users. You may lose your eardrums. Really, a plank? With things below me. No, no, no.
As well.
Don't turn back. You're getting close.
Shh. Fuck. No! Oh god. It's gonna be able to hear me now.
Did you?
Fuck.
Help me.
They can hear me. Oh, and there's legs. Where is Dillion? She disappeared. Shit. Don't make noises. We need to get out of here. Shh. Shh. Don't make noises, they're bad. Please let it be over. Please let it be over. Please let it be over. That was the most stressful part of the game thus far. Am I allowed to run? Is it gonna make things come after me? This makes me think it's fake. Oh, thank God. I thought it was gonna be.
days even, trapped within herself, in the dark.
You see me?
Yes.
Your eyes were open, but you were gone.
And when it finally let her go, she could be anywhere, with no memory of how she got there.
When it comes for me, I have no power over it.
But here, for the first time, someone was there to help.
But I heard your voice. You brought me back.
You found your own way back. All you needed was a little help. A little hope.
See? Be there to assist. Oh. Man, that was scary. Oh, man, that was scary. I thought the light part was going to be a false hope. Like, you were going to walk up to it, and then someone was going to be there to be like, oh, it's not over.
You've done it.
You did it.
The warrior trials.
You need that soul. Oh, man, I'm still goosebumpy. Like, I got all hot.
With
sweaty.
Armor reforged, you will have Odin's blessing to walk a goddess into the halls of Helheim and challenge Hela as an equal.
So Dillion was helping me. And his sword will lead me to him. Like when we first met.
Yeah, so I got all hot and sweaty for being all freaked out. And now that it's stopped, my AC has kicked on, and now I'm starting to get cold. Ooh. Give me this.
Dillion gave her the strength to pass the warrior trials, and she saw a way out. To leave her past behind, and become a warrior in Dillion's clan.
The sword is tainted by the gods of darkness. Leave it.
No. He left it here. He wants me to take it.
You will pay a price for this.
You know, get out. Get out of the tree. Or not.
But years later, with Zinbel's parting words still haunting her, the darkness came back with a vengeance. A plague.
Don't you?
Everyone suffered.
My father was not supposed to die like this.
Do you see it clearly now, Senua? The suffering you've caused.
This is your fault. You brought this plague to us! You have blood on your hands!
I hope Dillion didn't really say that to her. That's jacked up. If someone puts that kind of trust in you, and then you totally betray them, that's worse than pretty much anything you can do to someone.
Unleash the sword.
Is this where I get to kill those stupid things that were walking around? Buttons, okay. What are buttons? Oh, that's buttons!
It's coming back.
There we go. Couldn't focus at first, that was weird. Is it because the light's here? Oh!
End it.
Yeah, that was cool.
End it.
The mirror.
The mirror.
Focus is coming back.
That's so cool, you can just juggle them. Oh, get him, Senua. Show him. Oh, I forgot about that. Kick him, boom. Combos. Kick him, boom. You can't do shit, son. Owned. Oh, they didn't even touch me.
In the sea of corpses, the corpse waved through itself over the ones I loved. The ship broke up under them. The ship that had sailed from a land of shining fields. Their memorial stone is sacred. Come not here in the sun. Come not with a sword. Come not crying over a naked corpse. Come not with disturbed mind.
Yeah, I have most of those. Those things are gonna grab me. Pull out your sword so you can chop at them. Actually grab me? I hope not. Whoa. Look at that dude.
Do you hear the suffering, Senua? Does your precious gift of sight let you see the souls that rot here in this sea of corpses? Do you feel the blood running cold on your skin? Do you hear their endless cries? Do you smell their putrid wounds? They were once brothers, sisters, and loved ones. And look at what you have done to them. All because you were a coward, because you ran from your curse instead of facing it. When you turned your back on your father, Zinmel, you turned your back on the gods and let the darkness wreak havoc on your people. Why must they pay for your heresy?
Alright, so maybe it's gonna start explaining what this curse exactly is.
Must remember, she can focus. It's inside of her.
Okay, so two of them are already real. Punch him in the face.
It's nearly over. Finish it.
Music just got boss. This feels broken. Dodge. Oh no. That hurt. Get him. This just got super awesome and intense. Big sweeper. Ooh, that was a new move. Whoa, yeah, this is all new. Ow.
Go.
No, I was pushing the circle. Another one? it dodge? Dodge.
Senua, go to her. Answer her pitiful call.
Those ones are awful big.
Darkness took her life, and it will take yours. It's taking further and further into it.
Darkness
is here.
Did someone just say,
Surt? I need you! Help me!
But she didn't run. She escaped the operation. Now she gave her life to the gods.
If only you had done the same, the world would have been spared this horror.
It's not too late. She's calling for you. Why don't you join her?
Charge. Look at this guy's all nimbly bibbly. Yeah, stab him in the chest, kick him in the face. This is getting intense. Yeah, I can't do anything until I can focus you guys. Swing at me so I can focus. It's a cool mechanic that you gotta have them. You gotta dodge around them and stuff so you can actually do that to them. No, I was dodging. Dodge! I'm in a rock. I can't see. There we go. Had to use it there so I could see. Which is a bummer. Oh. Oh. Yeah, behind me. I tried to dodge. I think the reaction times are getting better. Moving slower because I'm hurt. Sometimes that lasts way longer, and I'm looking at this mirror on me. I think that's the cooldown.
Thank you.
to stab him. Yeah, I was waiting for you to do that, chump. You can't teleport away when you're stuck in that area, chump. Commentary, but that would require some focus. Ha ha ha. Man, that was fun. Another one? It's just like never ending now.
Why do you still fight on?
Because I'm Senua. The destroyer. Two of them now.
Rivers of hell. Isn't that what you deserve after all you've done?
Oh, crap. I thought you were further away.
Once, let it swallow your soul and destroy all that you are.
Oh.
Why are you fighting for someone who's
already
dead?
Whoa, that guy jumped at me. Stab.
What hope is there?
Stab. Behind me.
I
heard. Oh, big one.
Thank you for what you have
done. Oh, big one.
To his friends. To his father.
Snap. Yep, just waiting for that. That's right, I am the better fighter. Dodge! There's so many of them. Shit. Die. Look at that big one! Oh shit.
It's nearly over.
Oh no! Get up. Yeah, I'm really hurt now. I'm all slow. Dodges are all crappy.
Behind you.
Yeah, I might have to keep spamming this here. Big one's dead. Oh, I thought I missed that. I didn't do a good dodge. I dodged backwards instead of sideways. Ow.
Darkness has taken you, Galena and Sinfa. Galena and Sinfa. You are lost. There's nothing you can do. Your dead. Your mother and daughter dead in the sea of corpses. The voices took
cross arms? Yeah. Sorry, Mr. Giant. You gotta use your arm for a second. Hey. There's your mama.
I can't fight it anymore!
Yeah, warrior achievement.
Not on my own! Where are you, mama? I want to be with you.
Sounds like there's bad guys next to me.
That night, she gave up on her world to follow in the footsteps of her mother. To go to a place where the darkness couldn't reach her.
Senua, look at me.
Do you hear them? They're calling for me.
We've lost so many. And I've lost my father. I can't lose you.
You said it. I have blood on my hands.
I didn't say that. You've done nothing wrong.
Zimbal was right. Everyone will suffer.
Zimbal is a fake. He is a hateful, bitter liar. He's poison. And his words still haunt you. Who do you trust? Him? Or me? Do you still believe in me, Senua? In us? Come back to me.
The hardest battles are fought in the mind. He gave her the sword with which to fight in more ways than one. And she gave him her word, never to surrender. All she needed was a little help. A little hope.
The war paint is slowly getting more and more off her face. Man, this game is good. That combat was fun. That was good placement for it, because I was just thinking, it's like, man, there hasn't been much combat, and it's been kind of simple. And I was just getting the hankering of wanting some actual combat because of all the puzzles and stuff it was doing. Man, it gave it to you. It delivered. Hey, the voices are back. I actually don't know where I'm supposed to be going right now anymore.
Hello. I'm here to help you. Senua. We're back.
Oh, right there. Right in front of my face.
She's safe now.
I was just gonna let them talk it out to keep the kind of the mood going, but they just keep going.
You can do it. You can see.
I mean, they're kind of doing commentary. I'm not listening. It's the same thing over and over again. That looked like a cave. I have the sword now, so let me in. A gate within another gate.
I will tell you of a great hero named Sigurd. Son of Sigmund, no less. Born after his father's death, Sigurd is cared for by the dwarf, Reyn. But Reyn does not love the boy. Instead, he plans to use him for his own ends. You see, Reyn's father possessed a great treasure given to him by the gods. But Reyn's brother, Fafnir, killed his father and took the gold all for himself. Fafnir hid the treasure out on a heath, could not leave it, and from the evil in his heart, he turned into a dark creature, a dragon.
Ooh, a dragon. That could be worth it, right? Turn into a dragon? Would you do it? I think I might. Hope this isn't break. Thing to go up.
Behind the door. What is it?
She can feel it.
No.
Don't open the door.
No, go in. Don't open the door.
Don't be the big face.
What's it?
Get back. A great beast guards Helheim. Garm is its name. And it knows you are here, Senua. It can smell your stink. What are you afraid of, Senua? How would you say Dillion if you are too much of a coward to step into the shadows?
They can't stop me.
Then do it.
Glad it started at the beginning here.
The beast is stalking you from the shadows. Your sword is useless here.
Oh. So I just need to run to the light. Man! I don't like getting stalked.
Don't be fooled. The beast is still here. No. It's a trick.
Do you
don't fall for it.
It's me, Senua. It's so loud.
It's not her.
So full of hate.
It's a trap.
I just want to help them. Tell me what to do. Your father wants them to go away. And he only hurts me to silence them. But he's gone now.
But they always come back. He says I will die if I go with them. Want me with them.
Stop!
That's why they crawl through the walls.
Don't
listen. Do you
to them.
See them?
Do you see their faces? He's coming! Senua! Help me! Help! Get me out of here! Don't go!
Where has she gone? She's disappeared again.
She shouldn't be here. She's
shit! Another instance where
she took her own life to escape it.
She can't remember when it started. When her mother lost her smile. her eyes gazing past her towards a world she could not see. This is what happens if you reach for the underworld, he said. It was a lot to take in for a child. And the first time she felt the cold chill of fear. I don't talk much about her father, Zinbel. I suppose I just didn't want to risk upsetting her. But it doesn't matter now, does it?
Okay, couple things. Does the torch keep the thing away from me? I think that's what the cutscene was supposed to be showing is, hey, you grab a torch and it didn't eat you. Yeah! Cool. And second, I can run with the torch this time. Last time I couldn't. I don't know. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to be doing. I need to find these runes. This thing is trying to eat me. Yeah, see? It doesn't keep him away. I don't think. And if it did, then why would I need to be scared of him? If I'm just holding on to this, right? Fuck. I don't know. It didn't growl at me that time. Or whatever noise it made. Is that locked? That's locked. He's gonna put them out because there's two of them. Like if he follows you, if he can put them out. Fuck. I don't like this, man. This game is turning scary. I thought this was just gonna be like a combat game. Alright, well, I have a light. I think it's gonna put out my light at some point. Okay. Light these. Light this. Okay.
You killed us.
Dang it. I think it's just story progression that's causing the voices to get a lot more menacing. Music's kicking up, I'm gonna go back into the light and see if it goes away. Kinda just running around. I don't know what I'm doing. Am I supposed to just come back here? Like, was that the whole thing? It's like, get to the end, talk to the mom, get the torch so you can run back while saving. I'm gonna light this. Can I light this? I can't light this one. Thank you, creepy thing. Symbols popped up a lot there. Alright, I guess what my plan is. just keep an eye open for torches.
Go anywhere without the light. Take the torch and move. Blood.
This is very, very nerve-wracking.
She's lighting the torch. It's not gonna help her.
It's like I'm never gonna have a non-stressful part of this game anymore. If you light the torch. Yeah, I'm lighting all the torches, voices. Not want anything coming after me. Do I just light a pentagram thing and it's gonna make me not be happy? Alright, is this one of the symbols? No, because I don't have runes around me. What the? What's this about? Ah, it is one of the symbols. That's new. Usually there's like red runes that float about you. This time there wasn't. So is that now gonna be a thing? Because that was super helpful.
They're meaningless. Your mother's here. What if you connect them and there's nothing behind the door? Save Dillian. This is just another trial. Just another trick. Just to distract her from her real mission.
Areas like see, am I gonna die if I jump down there? I can't jump down there, so no. put out your torch in the water.
She'll have to go in.
Shit. I have to fucking go. Oh. If the thing was smart, it would have been just waiting there for me.
Get through it as quick as you can.
I don't know, and I couldn't do it. Ugh. Like, wouldn't it just be hanging out with me the whole time? High steps, high steps. That goes back to the locked gate. Okay, at least I can light stuff now.
Where is it?
I think this thing is scared of little flames too.
The light will guide you.
Alright, cool, we got rune symbols again. That's good. Was there a torch over here? Talking creepy stuff to me. Sorry, my commentary has gotten very much lax because I'm kind of freaking out. Shut up. Freaking me out. See, I just forgot that I was supposed to be looking for these runes. That looks like it could be. It's really gonna suck if I like walk through one of these puddles and it's deep and I just go kersplunk and my light goes out. Oh, that will scare the crap out of me. I hope that doesn't happen. That's not oil, right? Oh, that counted? Oh, the reflection. Got it.
She's done it.
This place. It reminds her of the isolating, suffocating darkness that she lived through as a young girl. Imprisoned in her room at night, the faces in the dark, coming through the walls. She once thought everyone could see them. I mean, that's what children say all the time, isn't it? That there are monsters in the dark. By the time she realized that only she could see them, her father, Zinbel, could see the monster in her.
Rian the Dwarf's sole desire is to possess this dragon's accursed treasure, and he uses Sigurd to reclaim it. He tells Sigurd the story of Fafnir's gold, and the good-hearted hero promises to slay the dragon if Rian would forge a strong sword for him. Sigurd remembers that his father once possessed a sword given to him by Odin. Odin broke the sword to bring about Sigmund's death, but Sigurd's mother still has the pieces. And so Rian reforges the famous sword. Sigurd uses the sword first to avenge his father, and then he and Rian go in search of Fafnir.
One more room. And unlocked a locked gate. Is there another gate somewhere? Or I know there's another gate somewhere. It's that one. How do I get to that one? gate is locked still, right? Yeah, how do I get to that gate? Anything from the blood room, did I? Got the symbol. Might as well check. That's how I saw the symbol. Okay, no, nothing in there. Why does this feel new? What? Oh, this is the beginning. Right. There's something I can climb somewhere. Right before the main area, and that's not gonna help. It's the only direction I can go, isn't it? Is there one more? Oh, there might be one more. Nope! See, like, how do I get up there? I hope there wasn't something else down there. See, that just walked me over to the other side. Okay. There's something with this area, right? Because this has the locked gate. Maybe not. That's the locked gate. Yeah. Blood room. Okay, now I'm getting the stuff mixed up in my head. So I did the blood room and the spiral staircase thing. This is the only one left. But I can't figure out how to get in it. Missing. I can't get in here. Man, I don't know what to do. There's no way in there. Right, I thought I observed back here already. Since I'm out of ideas. Yeah, see? Not seeing anything. Either. Okay. What have we missed here? Light it from the bottom. Is this blood room? This way? No, because there's not enough light. So what's this way? Lost. Sorry if there's people on YouTube doing chat because my chat's kind of broken right now. Probably screaming at me saying, do this. You can't see it, sorry. If you wanna come to chat, you might wanna go to my Twitch channel. Twitch.tv/Vasive. That'll take you here. Alright. I'm gonna... There's nothing I was missing on this gate thing here, right? No. Nothing I can do. It's the secret. You're saying there's an illusion? I'm not seeing any signs that there's an illusion. Yeah, I'm not seeing any illusion signs, so... Damn it. It can't be more down here, right? This is just a dead end, right? Yeah. WTF. I don't know what to do. I'm not going back that way, because I have to put out my torch if I go that way. Do not want this thing to come get me, whatever it is. Some beast. Just let your mind's eye wander on what that thing looks like and wants to eat your face. I swear it has something to do with that. That's all light now. That's good to know. Okay, what am I missing? Bad staircase where you have to put on the stupid light. I'm not gonna do that. Actually good game design, because what they did is they showed you in the other area where it was light.
No, it's not. She hasn't got much time.
Seriously, my torch is going out.
She's too slow. The darkness will come again.
Get it. Thank you. Okay. That was actually good game design. It showed you that there was an upper staircase on the light side. Alright, there's a pee here. Is there actually a pee here? Right there.
There it is. You have all the rooms.
I kinda wanna go this way.
The beast is crawling into your mind. Searching for weakness.
Oh. I'm glad I came this way.
You found your mother. And used her to find you.
Did you see her die?
What?
I don't remember. I was only five.
What the?
They told me she
I just fell through the world.
And she's with the gods.
Check it out.
But what if they lied? What if the darkness took her and trapped her here?
I'm broken. What the hell? Is the game broken? It very much looks broken. Oh no. And there's no save points in this game. Or like, that you can reload. I fell through the world. And I can't get around anything. Ooh, can I? That's the one I listened to, right? Too bad I can't do any tumble moves or something, because... Ah! Fuck! Yeah, I think I broke the game. I might have to reload. How do I reload? Man! Bug. Well, at least since it's recording it, I can maybe send it to Ninja Theory and be like, yo, whoa! Falling. Even more falling through the world. Okay. Gotta exit the main menu on that one. Nothing you can do there. Please don't make it spawn me falling through the world. Okay. Saved the point where I have to keep going up. Right? Yeah, keep going up. Okay. At least I know what to do, just hopefully don't fall through the world again.
Her torch is going out. No, it's not. She hasn't got much time. It's gonna burn out. She's too slow. It's not going to burn out. The darkness will come again.
Come on, it's right there. Thank you. Alright.
Do you feel it? The beast is crawling into your mind, searching for weakness. It found your mother.
Yeah, don't walk across that gate.
To trap you in here.
Did you see her die? I don't remember. I was only five. They told me she escaped the darkness, and she's with the gods. But what if they lied? What if the darkness took her and trapped her here?
All the lights go out again? I thought I lit more down here. Alright. Moving forward.
a trap. The beast is coming.
Well, they did tell me it was a trap. I've always wondered if those super bad voices were the actual real ones. Because that'd be a way to mislead you. Oh.
You've lost him! It's over! Without his head, you will never bring his soul back. His fate is sealed. Now it can see you at your weakest. The time you suffered as a child at the hands of your father, Zimbo, while you pined for Dillion. Do you remember the darkness, Senua? The beast is bringing it back.
Did you leave me? This darkness, it's spreading. Father's keeping me away from the others. Away from Tilly. I won't give up. I'm not going to rot in here. I'm going to find Dillion.
Hey friends, bad news again. Seems that my ISP dropped my stream feed at some point around this time. And all the remaining gameplay is lost. So I'll probably be speaking to the ISP about that here soon. And I'll probably actually be doing a local record as well to prevent this in the future. Sorry friends, hopefully this doesn't happen again. It's the second time it's occurred and it's kind of a bummer. Anyway, I can give you a recap of what happened. I made it all the way to Hela's Gate. Fighting the boar wolf thing, I think that's supposed to be Fenrir, was brutal. I think I hit a bug in the system because I was standing directly in the light and things were still black and nightmare-y. That really sucked because I couldn't really do anything about it. But I was finally able to down him, made it all the way through the bridge of Hela's Gate, killed those dudes, and I'm standing right in front of it. That's when I ended my stream. But again, I hope you guys stick with me. Still dealing with some technical difficulties, I guess. But I appreciate anyone and everyone that stays behind. So in the interest of making this not longer than it needs to be, remember to spay and neuter your pets, adopt, don't shop, donate to a rescue if you can afford it, or open your house up to the possibility of fostering if it's available to you. It's a very rewarding experience. Again, this has been Vasive, and thank you for sticking around. Bye!